So everybody's happy at Lee's Family Trailer Sales and Service, especially this young lady whose name happens to be...
Happy.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
We're having fun with this. We're having fun with this.
Yeah.
So Happy, I saw you up on a roof the other day, and you were talking about some stuff that people might want to consider. Now, we're not going to go up on a roof because my roof climbing days are over.
Okay.
But talk about some of the stuff, and I know that you have it available for sale here in the store. As we come out of the winter season, there might be issues that you have to deal with.
Right. It's not unusual for us or for anybody who owns a camper to crack something on the roof. It's plastic, and when it's really cold, all you have to do is look at it, and it usually explodes. A lot of stuff on the roof, the vents, the plumbing vent cap, the refrigerator vent cap. Like I said in the video, it happens to us here. Everything that you need is in stock. Some of them come in a universal version, so it makes it really simple for people to replace it, so you don't get any leaks when the spring rain comes.
Right. We'd go in your huge store and let people see it, but our internet friends don't like walking inside steel buildings, so we'll have to let them take their word for it. But when we were over at the other building before, there was a bunch of new racks and stuff because this store is going to be different than what it was a few months from now, right?
Yeah, it's getting a facelift. Yep.
All new racks.
Yes. Freshening
more products.
Up. Yep. Yep.
What would you say, how many there must be virtually everything from your roof to your toilet to your batteries to everything in there, right?
Everything. From bumper to tongue, is that what they say? Yeah.
That's right,
Parts, top to bottom, do-it-yourselfers,
yep.
And people who need help.
Okay, yep. So people are here, in droves.
Yes.
Tell us why everybody's coming.
Because it's beautiful out and people are antsy.
And you're here.
Spring fever and they're coming to... Well, we have food.
Food, okay. Yeah. The magic word,
right? We had lunch.
So, and I noticed that you have something famous that you can only get in the great state of Maine. And what is that? Red...
Hot dogs.
Red hot...
Hot dogs and beans.
You know what? And if you live in Maine, it's no big deal. But if you're not from Maine...
I know.
You get those red... I'm going in and eat about a half a dozen in a minute.
Yep, me too.
So tell us where we're located and when people can come and get the great deals.
All right, Route 302, Windham, Maine.
Come on in, you guys.
Facebook...
Internet. You can walk by. You don't have to feel shy.
8 to 5 today.
Oh, he's
Sunday.
Waving. He's waving now.
Look at food. Yeah. 10 to 4 Sunday. 8 to 5 today.
Okay. So it's a